What are your plans for the season?
I'm happy that out of the four shows which I had to choose for the points, that would be St. Gallen, Aachen, Rotterdam, of course, is my own country, and Falsterbo. I'm really happy that we have an invitation for La Baule, Hickstead and Dublin. Unfortunately, not for Rome. Maybe we can work on that for next year. And then it's important also for us now in those shows to give a bit of competition against the countries which count for points here. We can also bring some new riders in, which I did already now here in the beginning of the season, and now also here. It's difficult to make a plan, but we have to work on it again. It gives us a more opportunity with a new formula that we don't have to do eight. It gives us a little bit of getting our breath back between.
And it's obviously important for you to get to the final in Barcelona.
Yeah, that's the goal. That's what we have to achieve. And normally you had it in eight shows to try to get those points. And in the beginning it was always with the final in the end, and you get double points. But now it needs to be on four. Not so easy, because you need to get the four shows with the best riders. Difficult task. It means a lot of communication, because it's a really busy season with a lot of really big shows. So it's tough.
Now you've got one young lad who we should be looking out for, Frank.
Yeah, Frank is now with his second appearance in my team. His first one was in Alain, which we won, so that was good. And he did some good things after that also. And his brother Hendrik Jan Schutter did already good things last year also. He won Hickstead Grand Prix. That's good. And then I have got Leon Thijssen and Albert Voren here in the team. And as a fifth member, Albert Zuur. So it's a mixture between young talent, not so experienced, and the older ones with a lot of experience. And I think that's a good mixture.
Now, looking at the final, it's going to be like a championship, isn't it?
Yeah, six out of this first division countries go to Barcelona, and that's, I think it's interesting. It's really good money. It's they say it's going to be a really top competition. So I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully we can go there. So but that's not yet decided.
And that final's over 3 days.
Yeah. It's I think it's also good. And otherwise you have you need the luck on one class. And I think there are a lot of positive changes. And that's what we have to keep in mind, that we keep the Nations Cup shows on a high level, on a high standard, that we keep it in going, and not that it's going to be in the end. And that was a little bit my concern in the past, but not only me, that all the individual shows are going to take over. And I must say, I love the Nations Cup shows, and also the riders like it. So it's important that goes well.
Well, good luck tomorrow, and we'll be following you throughout the series.
Okay, thank you.